So this is supposed to be like the villa that it's like 10,000 pesos a night. Look at how dirty that is.
I think that's even like rat poop or cockroach poop.
Okay. So their hangers are broken. The safe is locked. You can't open it. We don't know the code. They don't know what the code is. In the bathroom is dirty. Like those are the only toiletries that they have. There's no soap. It's dirty. The sink is dirty. The mirrors are dirty. There's no hand towels. The complete towel set that they have is that two towels that we had to request for. There's water damage, water stain. Okay, that I can't do anything about. But this they can do something about. The bathtub is filthy. Look at how dirty that bathtub is. Look at how gross and dirty it is. Okay. Hard water stains in the shower. There's no door, so you can be assured that the shower is going to like wet the entire floor. Okay. Now, I want to open it just to show you that they haven't cleaned it. You can actually see that they haven't cleaned it, which means that there's hard water stains and calcium buildup. So the water spritzes everywhere. I wish I could open it, but if I open it, I'm gonna risk getting myself wet and the whole place in my phone wet. The hand shower is disgustingly filthy as well. Okay, clearly no one cleaned that. They threw out our soap, but they did. They didn't replace the trash can with at least a cover or a lining. This is the mini bar. This is the mini bar. It's sad. Sad. They put a huge chandelier in a small room. It's basic. Then bed's okay, except that it's broken underneath. How do I know that? See that? Listen to that? That's a broken piece of wood, okay? The balcony that is supposed to be the premium of this place is also filthy. They haven't cleaned it. Look at that. Look at that. Bird poop, which can't be helped, which is fine, but that really no one bothered to clean that. Nothing. I mean, it's an Instagrammable place, but it's not reviewable.